What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm being kind of quiet because it is only 2:15 in the morning right now, and I'm getting packed up and ready to get out on the marsh. I'm getting my stuff all ready. We have everything down there. It's gonna be myself, Mike, and one of our other buddies, JT. We're heading out on the boat again. Same spot we went to last Saturday where we shot the greenhead. Hoping with this cold front that it's going to push down some more birds. And in Wisconsin, our cellar zone was just closed Monday through Friday. Opens back up this morning. I think it is about 39 to 40 degrees, and it's actually supposed to get even colder. I think 4 to 5 a.m. is supposed to be the coldest at 31 and 32 degrees. So it's going to be a little chilly out there. Little brisk morning, but hopefully that holds the birds down until about shooting time. We're supposed to have a kind of a clear day, so I'm not sure how it's going to be with the cold and the clear day. And it's supposed to be pretty freaking windy. I think they said anywhere from like 10 to 20 mile an hour gusts. So we'll see how it's going to be. Hopefully we get on some birds, hopefully do real good. So we're going to get stuff packed up and wait for Mike to get here, and then we're going to be heading to the marsh. We'll catch up with you guys probably when we're in the boat or either at the blind.
At 16 minutes till shooting time.
Southeast now.
Out here with Mike and JT. How do you guys think we're gonna do today?
Pretty damn good.
What's your prediction, Mike? How many birds?
One for sure.
One for sure?
Oh, one for sure.
I ain't promising anything.
JT?
I'll say four.
Four? I think we're gonna get two apiece. Six yeah. Birds total.
Down for that.
All mallards.
All mallards.
Okay. And 13 geese.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot. Yeah, I'm gonna shoot a buffalo.
Can't even fucking today, shoot 13 geese.
No, I was about to say.
I wasn't waiting on that one.
I didn't know.
Oh, look at the feathers.
Yeah, I wasn't waiting on that one.
I didn't even get a shoot.
I just out of shells. Teal? I only had one shell in my gun. No, I couldn't get it to go in. Keep an eye on him. You're right here.
for this? Dude, I should. No. Those are teal.
Where are they still?
They kept going that way. They're right here in front of
another flock, right? Gosh, kicked up.
Yeah, it's the same group.
No, there's a different one.
Yep, yep, yep.
Oh, right here.
Where'd these two go?
I don't know.
Hey, at least he gave us a nice warning.
Cool. He gave us a little head.
That duck?
Right here.
What do we find, JT? Found the lost bird. That makes me wonder where the mallard went.
Look at that.
Lost the bird and found it. Hell yeah. All right, guys, so I didn't really do too much vlogging while we're out on the boat. It was super, super windy, and there was actually quite a bit of birds flying around. We did get quite a bit of shooting in. Unfortunately, we did shoot terrible, and we got one blue wing teal right away pretty early in the morning. It was about maybe no more than a 10-yard shot, came right into the decoys. I missed my first shot, unfortunately, took a second shot, and did get it. And then we had a greenhead fly over from my side, which I totally whiffed my shot on the first one. Second shot, all three of us shot at the same time, and we dropped it and didn't kill it all the way. We tried water swatting it. It was just landed too far out, I think. And we thought we saw it stop, so we kind of like let it be because there was a lot of birds moving, so we figured we'd give it a little bit. We stuck on some lily pads, and we didn't think it was going to catch the current or go anywhere or dive. We thought it was pretty much dead. JT thought that it was fully dead, so we just left it and kept hunting, and then we ended up deciding to go for the birds because it kind of slowed down a little bit, and we were unable to find that green head. We did get the teal because it was right in the decoys. All three of us shot at that ringneck. I had a very close shot. I took two shots, which you'll probably see. I believe, I don't know if my head mount was on, but I definitely should not have missed those shots. They were not far at all, and I whiffed them, and then Mike and JT picked up the slack and got the bird down. They winged it. We went for it right away because it landed in the sun, and unfortunately we weren't able to find it right away, but we got very lucky when we picked up the decoys, which you guys saw. We ended up finding the bird. JT found it. He spotted out against the cattails, like down a bit from us where like the current was blowing into. So we got really lucky with that. We found that bird. So we got one hen ringneck and a blue wing teal, and we lost a green head. Unfortunately, we should have had quite a few bit more birds, but we all three of us were just not shooting good at all, and it was, I'd have to say, probably 15 to 25 mile an hour wind gusts, and it was pretty cold. It was a pretty bumpy ride on the way out there, but at least we didn't get skunked. We still got on some birds. We're gonna go back out tomorrow. We're gonna try a different marsh. It's gonna be me and Travis. So we did
get one teal here. Kind of tore up from the ride back.
So I'm gonna go ahead and get this bird cleaned up. JT took the, sorry, it's probably pretty bright out here. JT took the ringneck, so two birds for the day. Should have had a lot more. Unfortunately, that's how it goes. You don't always shoot great. But hopefully we'll have some better luck tomorrow. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And we'll catch you guys in the next video.